And folks, it's the second half of IHSA varsity football here at Lane Tech High School. The Curie Condors hosting the King Jaguars. A 13-8 affair. Condors on top. And they had the ball here in the beginning of the third quarter. Condors first and 10. There's a toss to the far side. Room to run. Brought down near the first down marker. He may have it. Appears to be a half a yard short. Dives in for the first. Condors on the move. Dives for the extra yardage. Second and two to go, Condors. First down, Condors. First and 10 inside Jaguar territory. Second and four to go. Condors. Quarterback keeper, and that's another Condor first down. Driven back by the Jaguar defense after picking up several yards. Ball spotted on the 3 yard line. Ball at the one.
Oh,
Timeout. Jaguars. We're hearing by the announcer that Simeon is winning their game over North Lawndale 21-6. The winner of that game plays the winner of this game. That's an automatic first down for the Jaguars. They'll take the yardage any way they can get it. Backfield almost separated from the ball. Big number 10 with the hit. Second and 20. Third and 21 to go, King Jaguars.
Drop back to punt.
his hand up and snaps it back, just like that. Second and 17 to go. A loss of 7 yards on the play for the Condors.
Mike Jones was on the quarterback. He's been wrapped up on the tackle. Mike Taylor Lawrence.
Thank you.